So let's gather ourselves and settle in. I'll guide us through a meditation for the next 35 minutes or so. Then we'll take a 10-minute break. And then at a quarter to the hour, 6:45 p.m. Pacific time, I'll give a talk and then we'll open it up for some questions, ending by 7:30 Pacific time, after which those who want can leave and those who'd like can stay. And then 5 minutes later, Tom Brown, my co-host here, will put people into breakout rooms. Meanwhile, Tom, by the way, you might want to mute your own microphone just in case. All right, let's meditate. Coming into the present with your eyes open or closed. Finding a posture that is comfortable and alert. Remaining present while sounds, sensations, thoughts pass through awareness. There may be sounds where you are, outside the window where I am. There's some neighbors. Once in a while, their dog. It's fine. Coming and going. Pema Chodron has a lovely way of putting it. She says, to paraphrase, be the sky. You are the sky. Everything else is just the weather. Being aware of your body and, of course, with anything I say, adapting my suggestions to whatever works best for you. If you prefer, you can be aware of the setting you're in, or an image, or a word. Anything that helps to stabilize you so that you remain present. Letting your body ease and relax. If you're comfortable with awareness of breathing, staying present with each breath from beginning to end. Feeling your chest rising and falling. Feeling your chest as a whole as you breathe. gradually becoming aware of your whole body as you breathe. Awareness widening, opening into all directions. Feeling your body as a whole with many sensations in a single unified field of experience. Your body as a whole. And gradually you can get a sense of consciousness as a whole, your mind as a whole, as one single field of experience with sensations, sounds, thoughts swirling together, mingling together. With awareness included, opening, widening in all directions, being yourself as a whole. Letting yourself be. Simply being yourself as a whole. Allowing everything, pursuing nothing. simply being. Letting go of worries or planning. Knowing that you can deal with things later. Letting be. Letting go. Letting go of any sense of trying to gain something for yourself, trying to get something for yourself. Knowing that you can certainly honor the wholesome movements of your heart, without putting any pressure on yourself. Without getting attached to things. Simply being. As we meditate together, you might have a sense of your mind naturally becoming more settled, spacious, and clear. You might also have a sense of an opening in your heart, a lovingness, a peacefulness, and a contentment naturally appearing as we simply be. As you rest in simply being, you might find a growing natural quality of peacefulness, contentment, and love naturally present, even with growing depth. As we simply be. in our last minute, if you like, you can continue meditating with your eyes open, perhaps moving a little. Bringing the qualities of this practice of being and peacefulness and contentment and love, bringing these qualities into moving a little, or as I can right now, seeing the moon outside your window.